The Nuclear Test Ban Treaty Organization monitors the Earth around the clock, listening for the infrasound signature of nuclear detonations. Between 2000 and 2013, this network detected dozens of massive explosions in our atmosphere. But not a single one of them was caused by a nuclear weapon. The actual cause, asteroid impacts. Between 2000 and 2013, there were 26 recorded asteroid impacts on Earth, ranging in energy from 1 to 600 kilotons. For comparison, the nuclear bomb that destroyed Hiroshima in 1945 exploded with an energy of 15 kilotons. While most of the asteroids shown here exploded at too high an altitude to cause damage on the ground, they do remind us that asteroid impacts are not rare. An asteroid large enough to destroy an entire city hits the Earth on average once a century. Because we don't know when or where the next major impact will be, our current strategy for dealing with asteroid impacts is blind luck. But we can change that. An early warning infrared space telescope for tracking asteroids would give us many years to deflect an asteroid when it's still millions of miles away. The next great space mission is protecting the planet. Join us.